I draw from the sensibilities of New Mexico, the land, the culture, and that's a resource for me. People's attitudes here and the natural beauty. I get to control my energy to a very great degree, living the peaceful, you know, natural setting that my studio is at in Abiquiu, and let it flow when I want it to flow. And you only have so much energy in your life from start to finish, and so I like having mine used in a peaceful, creative way, and living here does that. You try to make things that appeal to yourself but have significance. For me, it's my cultural background. Native American artifacts always inspired me. Totem poles, warrior shields, bone breastplates from the warriors, things like that. I'm fascinated with the power objects from tribes around the world. And I just try to respect it, Native American or African or whatever, and that's kind of what I'm drawn to. I mean, it's been, I guess, true throughout the universe that people, mankind, feels drawn to a sacred space, a mountain, or maybe they have to have a symbol or an object in their tribal space where they give of themselves. And you look at things that, you know, that have been made with that intention, and you can read that power. It just kind of erupts, flows from within, you know, that creative consciousness, and it's your job not to interrupt it. You know, I could be looking at something, hear a phrase, and that will spark an idea. You know, jazz or blues phrases, and architecture is inspiring because of critical, you know, proportions and numbers and things like that. I can be inspired by just about anything, I think. You know? And that's why I have some materials of everything around here. I've got gold and jewels and silver and torches and clay and Bondo and paint and whatever. Well, being an artist is a lot about self-discovery, and it is important, and it's fun to be part of that continuum to express things from yourself as a result of the culture you live in. And there's always an adventure, a new adventure every year, it seems like, that's unexpected and excellent and fun.